And welcome back to our channel to another Hunt Showdown Meme Edition video. So, a couple days ago they released a new DLC, Live by the Blade, and there is a Combat Axe skin for us right there. So, I know not a lot of people play a Combat Axe, it's a medium slot weapon, so it's kind of hard to fit it into one of the loadouts. But I spent one evening to find loadouts that are fun to play with a Combat Axe, and it kind of worked. So we're gonna play the Malice, obviously, and our loadouts will be cheap. So we're gonna play it with Undergun Precision, with a Winnie, a Science Nagant. I'm also testing Dual Wheeling, but don't touch Dual Wheeling with the Combat Axe. Just don't. You will see why. It's just can get kinda frustrating, okay? So what I like about this loadout is I died a lot. I'm not gonna lie here, I died a lot. You're only seeing mostly highlights. In the end though, I still made profit, because if you don't take the super expensive tools and consumables, the moment you extract just a couple of times, it pays off. Also, and that's the true bounty, whenever you strike down one of these sweaty boys with their super expensive loadouts, you get a little bit of their pride as extra bounty, and believe me, it's so goddamn sweet. All right. Enjoy. Oh, wait, let's talk a little bit about the loadout. So, the consumables are important. Take a big vitality shot, take one flash bomb, that's all you need. One big stamina shot and one anti-dodge shot, very important. Do not pop the stamina shot right at the beginning. Wait a couple minutes so you get more value out of that. Maybe at the second compound or just when you engage the boss, you will be very fast as a solo with the axe. You just blow through the enemies and compounds. Why? Because if you use the stamina shot a bit later and you have to extract, it might still be active and nobody will catch you. If you get some distance behind between them and you, so there's no line of sight and they try to chase you down and you have the stamina shot, no way dude, they will not get you. So tools, you can take the knuckles. You can kill immolators with the axe with a one shot without blowing up if you kill them with a headshot. If you fuck up though, the bar is gone, at least if you don't have soft skin and if you play with small bars, doesn't matter. Concertina bomb, concertina trip mine. Normally that thing doesn't give you a lot of value, but with this loadout it works surprisingly well. So concertina trip mine, important, vitality shot, important, flash bomb, important, stamina shot, and antidote shot. And then you go out there and slice a few people. Now, enjoy. I'm gonna be fast. We're just gonna stun lock that dude. Watch. I hope it works. Not at the beginning, because the first phase time is just like him saying, hello! But now I'm gonna smack you hard. Come here, come down! For fuck's sake. Oh, fucking. Here! No, 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 no! Be nice, be nice!
I heard that.
No, no, no. Aww. Oh, shit. Come on. Wait, did you trigger them by accident?
I'm just gonna... He's standing right there.
I see you!
No! No! No!
Yes, yes!
No! 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 Man, GG, dude!
No!
Oh no!
I shot it still red! Oh my fucking god, dude.
Another mind breaks and joins the psychotic host.
Nah, I can't do it. I'm not gonna burn it. I can't do it. I just can't. I don't think that's his teammate, though. Double science Nagant combat axe, man. He's my fallen brother. No!
Come here.
What are you doing? I don't think that's his teammate. That's somebody sweating tryhard in here. So what happens here though? Who the fuck are you? Oh my god, these loadouts? What is the service? Is this a server of stupid loadouts? I kinda wanna get inside. Okay, that's the moment where I pop it though. This should be red. Ooh, they're not here yet. Well, Mike is getting ready then for some spooder bashing. Spooder. That's weird. Huh? Whoa, what happened here? Get down there. Fucking. Somebody has to explain me what the fuck is going on here. Get wrecked! I don't understand. Get the fuck down! Oh, I hit him. Thank you. Oh my god, he's tossing it over here. Next time, the axe is the choice! Oh, wait, is that a dodge? GG!
Dodge boy! Get smacked!
Oh, yes. Plus one for the memes, guys! Plus one for the memes! Come get them hot, 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 hot! Why is there more? Oh, nah, you gotta be shooting me. Okay. Amazing. Hello. You guys want to split? I can offer you also some dolce.
A spirit has wandered into the hunting grounds.
You want some dolce? They're free. Hello? Okay. Gonna burn your free dolce then? Hey man, free toast? But no! Okay, GG guys! My boys! Oh my god! This is why I don't see it, I'm stupid. You guys have uppercuts, right? Uppercuts, packs, some Winnie with levering. No. Is the new patch live? No. Oh my god. Close the fucking door, please. They are sizzling. I honestly didn't expect the kill on that dude there because he was really far away. How far is it? Oh my god, I might make this. Oh, come on! No! I still have my fucking stamina shot! Right? This is 10 minutes! I'm fast as fuck! I should be fast as fuck! Please, just don't realize it until I'm out of sight. Oh my god. Dude, I have 4 kills with the fucking axe, I'm leaving. What is the horse show? It's the knuckle knives. The knuckle knife? What am I saying? It's the dusters. I'm gonna run all the way to more battery. Fuck this. Oh my god. Dude, if I get bounty with this shit, this would be amazing. Wow, dude. So, dolce, sparks, 2 winnies, packs, and an uppercut. Yeah, it's okay. Combat axe, the fucking best, guys. They're not picking it up. But if they chase me, I don't think they can get me. I still have the stamina shot.
Oh, it totally pays off that I saved it. It totally pays off.
Oh my god, this might work. This might fucking work. If there's nobody sitting now randomly here, this might work. Why? They can't catch me. It's literally impossible. They don't have stamina shots. They will be like, why is this guy so fast? And they try to chase me because they're not picking it up. Wow, dude. They also lost quite a bit of their pride, I have to say. Don't forget that, and that costs a lot of cash. You're fucking god, man. Listen, I offered them bounty, I offered them free dogs, and they were like, sorry, man. I spawned today with my tryhard pants, so can't do that.
Okay.
Yes! There we go. The Furious Fist. I will make this, actually. Nobody's camping the extraction yet. Dude, come on, please. Hunt cut down. Oh my god. X plays OP, boys. Okay. Made it. Four kills, didn't even fire a bullet. Those were the first two bullets that I fired this match.
Oh my god.
Okay, I want more. I want more. I heard that probably. Okay, never fucking mind then. Exhibit A, where you never fucking peek windows. No, you don't do that. He's sitting right there. Can probably drop him with an axe. The thing is, this dude has a hand crossbow, and I'm scared of getting fucking one-shotted by hand crossbow. Ooh. Rip. Unfortunate. Yeah! But I'm glad I didn't fucking do my drop because of the shotgun. I'm happy I didn't do that. Okay. Do we have kind skin? No. Kind skin for prisoners is actually pretty damn good. When people always ask me what kind of weapons do you want to see in Hunt, and honestly, I don't care. As long as it's not a semi-automatic or fully automatic weapon. Please no. Ooh, almost too short there. Can I do this? I think I can. Hops, hops. I'm coming from the north though, so all the south spawns should be faster than me. This has a high chance of flashing red. You lucky fuck. Oh. Oh my god, poor guy. Is that right behind me? It was right behind me! Nice, it's white. Oh, I can finish it off with the... Oh, cool! Nice! Neat! He memed himself. Well, I killed myself today with a frag bomb, so I should probably just shut the fuck up. The pain. The eternal pain. I mean, not that I care with the loader that I have, but fuck you. Oh, nice. Need it. Come back here. It was so close! So fucking close. Yeah, I don't care. Fight me. Fight me. Is that all you got? Sweet sauce. Crush you like the bug that you are. Come back here. Goodbye. Ooh, nice. More flashes. Ooh, a Lamette and a sign, so... they could have ended... Oh my god, shotgun shell from the Lamette could have killed me. It probably triggered them because they left the compound. The crows are not triggered though.
Another mind.
There. Both of them. So two teams here. Nice. Let the slaughter begin. Yeah, it's in the back one. Interesting, so we have at least two teams here. That's not here though. That's not good. I want to go in here. Ah, they're already up. No, they're not. They're on wood. Should have taken the door downstairs. Oh my god. RNG Jesus! Oh my god. Oh my god, where is my Nagant precision? No, they're crouch walking!
No! Fuck!
Man, now I'm pissed. Now I'm fucking pissed. Listen, the pain is unbearable, okay? Now they will fucking kill me and they have no idea how close they were to fucking dying. Well, this isn't good. Open that fucking door, you fucking mofo! Open the door! Ah, you! I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Fuck you. Yo, this burns now for 5 minutes. There's concertina Y there, there's long ammo boy there, and there's compact ammo boy there. I'm so dead. Oh my god, am I still alive? Yeah. Please! Oh my god, please don't kill me. I'm on your side. Motherfuckers. Oh, I get banished! Come here, you bitch! Oh no, my fucking god, it worked! Okay, this is kind of insane. Burn, aftermath! Burn! Bend to my will, bitches! Okay, that's kind of cool. Good. Oh my god, the moment I saw the barrel, I was like, I'm dead. Okay, Bradley, I think I'm gonna take this now. Because there are people down there, and when they shoot at me, I don't have the time to take it, Miss Combat. Oh, probably I have it, but I just don't want to. Fuck. Let's see, they're probably already there. Oh. Shotgun. They have shotguns, dude. So fucking dead. Yeah. Hey man, help me! There are two in front of me! Two in front of me!
Oh shit! There!
Behind the dirt hole! One has a specter or something like that, be careful! Shit! No, I have to go west, I need to assist him. There. Oh, it's the wrong one! Sorry! Oh my god, you got them! Yes! Nice! Thank you!
I was gonna kill you with that axe.
I know. I prefer this outcome by a lot.
Me too.
Da 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 da. So, boss is at Brickworks, if you want to share again.
You know where the boss is?
Yeah. Wait, where's the other dude? You killed them both with the Frank, right?
Over here.
Yo, the timing, you can't fucking script that.
I got a spare into that shot if you want it.
No, I have one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, northeast. I think a derringer or something. Ah, they will come to us anyway. Who's this? I have no idea. But the Axe Brothers, they have to keep, like, you know, they have to play together, man. He could have killed me there in cold blood. I like it that he went for the meme.
It's red, by the way, it's red.
Oh, great.
Oh, wait, it's you.
We have to be careful because if we hit each other's faces, we're dead. That's not me.
Alright, where are you? Coming for you.
Let's go. Fuck this.
Found it.
Ow!
I have an axe.
Oh shit. Is he shooting at me with a fucking derringer? Wait, is he dead? Did he? Wait, what? No, he's not!
Hello!
Where are you?
On the roof!
On the roof? Okay.
He's on the roof. Got him.
Nice! Got the other one too?
That's you? Okay, yeah, that's you. just one.
Oh. Oh, wait. Oh my god! Why is he inside, for fuck's sake?
Solo.
I thought I heard silencer bullets going right past my head after you killed him.
I have a silencer.
Okay. Well, it's red, duh. Careful.
A spirit has wandered into the hunting ground.
Smack it!
Smack it! Kill it! Max it!
Nice!
Nice!
Jump, 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 jump!
Easy!
Do you see a medkit somewhere?
Whoops, sorry.
Hey, all good, all good. You can have it. You saved my life, so it's yours anyway. Nah, I'm greedy. I'm fucking greedy, guys.
Don't walk near the barrel.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I'm gonna die to that, right? To a stupid barrel. I know it. I will not see it and will die to it. Oh, there's cash in here. If you want some. Yo, my level of greed today is over 9,000, guys. I hope there was a fucking leech. Yo, guys, there are no fucking medkits here. Are you serious? that your fire?
Hmm?
I thought I heard. Okay. Still looking for a fucking medkit?
Can we heal each other?
No, we can't.
Damn it.
I mean, I have some charges, I'm just a cheap fuck, so. Gonna get killed by greed any second.
Heal Mike, please!
No, 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 you have to believe in the power of the greed!
That's sick, though.
I have to admit, this is kinda meh. This isn't scary at all. Okay, fuck it. Whatever. Yeah, I don't want to loot the guy on the rooftop, though. That's the thing. Oh, perfect music. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, what? Oh, he killed him here? Nice.
I just got shot at.
Yeah, yeah, Mosin boy or something like that. 240, right? West?
Yeah, something like that. Let's go axe him.
Okay. With dark side or without? Ah, fuck it. Let's just go. Oh, now I will absolutely find a medkit. My stamina shot is still active. Well.
Damn it.
He got shot at from super far away, though. Yeah, there are some Easter eggs. Like the DeLorean, stuff like that. The one that you can find here, and there way more. They summon us. That's Spectre's kind of shit, though.
That's a shotgun.
Ah, Spectre. Let's see.
On the roof?
Fuck. How did that first bullet not hit? Oh shit. And across. Yo, he shot my fucking feet. Oh, I'm dead. I think there's one below me. What? You're right below me. She has to miss the crossbow. If she misses the crossbow, I have a chance. Fingers crossed, guys, that she will miss that fucking crossbow. Fuck! Fucking dodge, dude. GG. GG. Close. Close. It was nice. It was nice.
Dang it.
So that was quite the adventure. We made some friends. We sliced a few people. We definitely had some expensive loadouts dying to us. We had some excellent gameplay, and the combat speed like was accelerating pretty much because we had the cheap loadout, and we asked some questions. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. I'm no Dennis, and these puns are probably super horrible. If you want more Mike, and if it doesn't have to be Hunt, I can recommend my second channel. I cover some VR over there. Currently, I'm working on a Stalker VR gameplay series. Link is in the description. Also, don't forget to say hi over at twitch.tv/psychoghost. It's always nice when you go over there and have some live interactions with me. And you know who else is amazing? My patrons. You can see them right here. Amazing people. Thank you very much for the support. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy these cheap, meme-ish loadouts. I have to say, whenever I play them, I have lots of fun because even if the outcome is death, most of the time I had a blast getting to that point. I see you in the next one. Until then, have a good day and bye-bye.